welcome to the FIFA 23 reveal trailer. I'm Derek Ray, and alongside me is Stuart Robson.
Thanks, Derek. Well, you can really feel the sense of anticipation as the players warm up for their big moment on the world stage.
And away we go. It comes to Sam Kerr, leading the Chelsea attack. Sends it in. Haaland! A pure strike! Let's go pitch side, where Alex Scott can tell us more.
Well, you're seeing Hypermotion 2 in action. More animations than ever before, and more realism every time you step onto the pitch.
Well, he's going to wear out the right stick playing like that.
They say it's a game of two halves, and you can really feel the intensity building here.
Oh, he's mastered that one over the summer. Safe hands there. It's incredible calmness under pressure.
Oh, a crunching challenge.
Well, that's new.
Macario!
Absolutely brilliant technique, and it feels like there's more goals coming in this one. Oh, silky from Vinicius.
Smart dribbling from Son, weaving into space. What were you thinking? Only one World Cup?
That's got everyone in a celebratory mood.
We're into the final moments now. What else do they have up their sleeves? And it comes to Kerr!
And right in stoppage time. Hold on, what's Kylian up to here?
He's in, Stuart! Mbappe!
From the first frame to the dying embers, it's football everywhere.
Welcome to the World Game. Welcome to FIFA 23.
What? Yo. Say what? Oh my. No. We go back. We go back. Like, I'm gonna go back right now. Get it right. Just wow. I wanna say something right now. Dating something back right now. There you go. Do your FIFA and just wow. Like FIFA trailer. Able that busy. Come out 2 days. Probably like 2 days from now. I didn't watch it. But I did it now. Just wow. I can come out around 2 days. Yeah, based on, on trenches, around 2 weeks, and just, I'm gonna see that one.
Hello, and welcome to the FIFA 23 reveal trailer.
Stage.
Let's go pitch side, bro.
Animations than ever before, and more realism every time you step onto the pitch.
Like new dribbles, like basically long dribbles.
Well, he's gonna wear out the right stick playing like that.
They say it's a game of two halves, and you can really feel the intensity building here.
Oh, he's mastered that one over the summer.
Building here.
Oh, he's mastered that one over the summer.
Crossing, beautiful. Just beautiful. Right there. Just actually beautiful right here. Right here.
Safe hands there. It's incredible calmness under pressure.
Oh,
safe hands there. It's incredible calmness under pressure.
Oh, a crunching challenge.
Well, that's new.
This one is blew my mind. Right now. Say what? I'm telling you guys, this one blew my mind right now. Right here. Like, it basically, it just like, little bit curve to see out to the line and the forward that, and basically they have it. Oh, that is beautiful. Yeah, see what kind of like what the strength at, what the like throw, but she's gonna certainly gonna affect you. But I don't really excited, so nothing good right here. But I really love this spot. I really love this spot. And I remember yeah watching like basically what just like the 4-1 again like the younger CEO or something like that, or you know the younger CEO or something like that, go like this one night, the one time, and like really good. I mean when the jump the kind of she can go nine, but when the like when like this and when the jump I'm in the block on the mission and all of that, and then like this one is so very brilliant, man. I love it. I just love this. Really, this one just blew my mind. Running on FIFA, like basically, like all this, like this one, just I just love this. Really, I just love this right now. Really, I actually just love it. The goal line, Kenya, it might be easier on P23. The game will be much easier on P23. But I know actually 3 clicks, actually. Because it doesn't need to, like, basically, like, you can't hit 3 clicks. Basically, just keep pressing your P6. Like, you go right, you'll be brilliant. You don't even hit 3 clicks properly. Like, some games and to bounce to get creep gets like they can watch it all that people and you have to take one and all that actually brilliant. That actually really good. It's just someone that like the new haunted thing. Basically like oh man, this is so good. It's so good. I'm not proud of that as well. I hate FIFA, it's actually so really good, man. Just love it.
Macario! Absolutely brilliant technique, and it feels like there's more goals coming in this one. Oh, silky from Vinicius. Smart dribbling from Son, weaving into space. From Vinicius. Smart dribbling from Son, weaving into space.
Look at that, like, bro. Like, and Son, top corner, top right half corner, and beautiful.
What were you thinking, only one World Cup?
Let's go!
Not just one World Cup, but more World Cups begin for a lot of people. Maybe I hardly just actually just wait for this to do. I need just want to, like, I'll just wait. FIFA 23 on Monday. I don't know which one goes more better, but FIFA, I'm gonna say FIFA 23 was a bit okay. Something I really don't like about it. So, something I really, really don't like about it. So, I like it, but some bit I really, really don't even like about FIFA. Like, BC. I love playing it, but some bit I really don't like it inside people. Like, I'm like, put like new stuff, like basically, like, movies, and all that, basically, like, work with my, like, my games and all that. Then, like, new badge, new, kits, new, like, touch kits, like, basically, like, touch kits, badges, like, sponsors, so like sponsored like clubs, like sponsors, like sponsored GD on nights, I guess. Reviews and just everything else, and all that, you know, always on a YouTube show or something like that. I'll go down the old books and check out. You guys can check out. I'll show them more detail. I'll figure that I'll get Feed 23 game. Pretty soon, I'll pre-order them. Got a whole ramp. I saw. I'm going to allow me about 100 freaking weeks. And then this time, this month, no. I think that couple of months later, I'm up here with a few for, like, some of the Mother Gold ones, higher ones, and probably go to order. Then I'm playing one game to my next YouTube. I really don't know because, guys, please, guys, I do not go to war. I do not. I just haven't been able to war at all. And next one will be like, God of War. God of War. Next one will be going out. Next one. I'll come out reaching. I might be on live and all that. My other channel. Now I might be on live on my other channel, guys. One more. I might do like, day one and one day. The same day often, but I'll be playing like same. No, after my birthday, basically on 3 nights, when I'm 25, basically when I'm 25, I can't even just wait. I can't just wait, kind of wait for it, you know. This year will be my best year. This year will be my best year ever. Because God of War coming out my birthday. No, coming out after my birthday. After my birthday, then off that basically I do like Batman later of the night. Coming this year. Then we'll be coming next year. Probably next year. Maybe Christmas or maybe off like each Christmas. Okay, so I will probably do it. Yeah, probably not days, there's a week, there's a lot of new games, basically a lot of new games on the album soon. Guys. Also, you can't really just wait for it, because you always go to war on your PS4 and PS5. Add me Ghost Killer Ghost Killer 663. That's that new order because wonderful players and lot wonderful players to get games. How long PFI and all that. All that new, just something new. And yeah, I can't wait, man. I do play home team, I play on this and that. Now I feel all like basic all done as well. Basic all done as well. And if it go be epic, guys, I'm telling you, it will be so damn epic that you cannot believe it at all. No. I do play all the team 9 in the morning now. I play a lot of them leaders. I've been playing them leaders. I love fighting. I love shooting. Shooting. I can't wait to get now. This game was like basic FIFA. At PC, you got new stuff in it. FIFA. A lot of people. Basically, I love FIFA, like FIFA 1, not FIFA 2, FIFA 2. It's okay, it's actually okay. I don't know why this one. So, after 23, oh my god, that was a bang up. Yeah, so and that. Everything about the game, all that. And yeah.
One in a celebratory mood.
We're into the final moments now. What else do they have up their sleeves? And
wow. Look at that again. Look at that. Look.
We're into the final moments now. What else do they have up?
The back. The back. Oh my. No. 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 I want. Basically, I want in this year. I'll be one of the football year. I'm watching a very long time ago. Not very long time ago. I get that in 2017. So that this guy, he was more than funny. That he'll play for like, he'll play for like this. I don't know that beat is. I see the one. Bit funny. I mean, he actually basically done that. I don't know if he actually done that, but in very long time, I don't know if he'll create like. It wasn't no crazy, but you actually going to go what decent football, but what was just not kind of football with like using, I don't know. Really, it was very long time ago I played. Now I watched it, the guy was so funny. Actually, he was so funny. But he let it sort on like basically 17 on the team. Basically, you see my girlfriend and all the things that was all school though, and wow.
Up those sleeves, and it comes to Kerr! And right in stoppage time. Hold on, what's Killian up to here? He's in, Stewart! Mbappe!
I don't want to lie, but that was really good, guys. That really good. Wow. Sam Cook. Mbappe. I can't even get them to go, you know. DLC. No. The last year, man. Was around 80. Something or what. To 19.
Well,
I'm not saying
what
that one.
From the first frame to the dying embers, it's football everywhere.
Welcome to the World Game. Welcome to FIFA 23.
See you later.
Wow. This, I just love it. When I buy this game, I'm playing a little bit around people. Maybe like new prisoners and calling women and that. But I'm knowing that I do watch like detailed FIFA based on people winning in New York 23 and I might do more detailed FIFA about, but I might do opposite like around 2 weeks, not over like 2 weeks. I do like racing like some games, like basically some games are strong, like trying to get. I would get this one. But I might get the first and then throw my other game preloaded again. Put all my other games on one and a half. Batman Fortnite. Then one of my favorite game ever played out here. It basically is like next year moving up on it this week. I've been moving actually like very, very long time. So I was like little kid, basically like, I think I was like 13, 14 that time. 14 that time. I've been like around 10 years. Like, you know, around 10 years old. Yeah, 10 years. Around 10 years. I've been reading like demo and all that. I'll show you like basic order and guys, you love this. You love this right now with him and like 14 hits right but as well. I'm sorry guys that I wasn't uploading like a week, like basically like throughout like this week, I was so busy. I was definitely not busy, but too much money, something like that. Then we went to basically on yesterday, went for like a sister generation. Of like, we actually, I think after was the original sister generation. And basically, so it was just too long. I felt I was really, really tired as well. And basically, it just, wow, it's so good. I wasn't going along, and I'll show you more on playtime, basically, more games and more of this, like, Pedro War. Yeah, guys, you want to see me go like on live like next week? Let me know because I'm like going live and go to war or that. Or maybe going up to next month, like next month or that. Or next week on Tuesday. Let me know and I'll see you guys there because you cannot wait for God of War, man. You put all day, yeah, you put all day on PS4, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, something like that. Let me know because, like, bro, I need some actually from friends GTA 5, so on GTA 5, all my saves. I've got lots of things to do, man. And, guys, I'll be this out. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.